spit in their eye that we're at the level that we are and that we've gotten big, but hey, you fucking created this monster. It was the UK that made us feel as though we could take on the whole world. And in the process, we might lose a few fans, but we still have the best fans in the world.